look, we went right down to the last over. You know, a couple of good overs in the middle somewhere, we'd have won the game. So it looks like 175 was a good score. But look, if we had batted the first initial bit with more boundaries, maybe we could have got a little more. But having said that, I think from the situation we were in, we'd take 175. You know, as a team, we're trying to do a lot of things, right? There's not things that we're not attending to. We're trying to make the right changes. We're trying to build the right combination and trying to come every game believing that we can win a game. And we're trying to keep everybody in good space and making sure the dressing room is good and they all trust in the leader. And it's my job to, you know, lead from the front. But sometimes the results don't go your way. So it's obviously always a tough thing to, you know, kind of mend. But the fact is that we're trying hard as a team. And I'm sure I have belief in my boys and we'll come strong every game. Look, definitely, I think bowling overall, you know, a lot of times has been found wanting a little bit. Definitely, I think batting as well a lot of times, and that's why we've not been able to close games that, you know, which we even end up scoring a lot of runs. But the fact is that that's something that we need to look into. Definitely, it can get better and the boys are aware of it.